How far does this go? Crystal, it better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
Your journey is over, Noct.
Unharmed by the light, the chosen king will be. Allow me to regale you with a tale. In an age long past, an incurable scourge ravaged mankind. A tiny menace that twisted men into monsters the likes of which you've seen. In Lucis lived a savior who could cure the afflicted. His body would come to host myriad demons, and countless lives be spared. But a jealous king, one not yet chosen by the crystal, ostracized and demonized this healer of the people, making a true monster of him. I gave you my name earlier, but you should know that it was not a name given to me at birth. Arden Lucis Kylam is my proper name. You'll never guess whose name this linear was. No. Killing you as a mortal will bring me satisfaction. Playing the crystal's power, arise as its champion. Only once the crystal and king are no more, can I know redemption. Come back soon. I shall keep your friends coming to me.
This world falls to the King of Kings. His providence consecrated in the divine light of the crystal. So it is ordained, the revelation of Bahamut. The heart of the crystal. Wherein lies the soul of the star. And it is in this place that the king will gain the power to fulfill his calling. They stand against the darkness and abide in hope. Sustained by faith unfaltering that their king shall arise and bring deliverance. since awakened, the Six have seen the coming of the prophesied hour. A time when the crystal shall have shed the entirety of its light unto the ring. Only then, once the sacred ring is replete, can the true king complete his ascension. And only by the true king's hand can the immortal accursed be banished and the light restored to this world. A man cursed with life eternal, whose immortality stems from the self-same scourge that wrought the demons. One so impure of body and soul was deemed unworthy of the crystal's light and forbidden to ascend. His mind twisted by spite and bent on revenge, the usurper came to bring darkness down upon our world. Only the true king, chosen by the crystal and guarded by his forebears, can end the accursed's madness.
Umbra. Be waiting. And Hammerhead.